Welcome to Arena of Evolution, Red Tides. Today, I'll show you the power of the Kraken, who has a great synthetic ability in single combat. So watch your step, and here we go! A greater energy supply is the supernatural power of Kraken. In particular, the initial energy boost can help you dominate the game. My recommended Kraken heroes list is Siren, Skycrab, Electrocutioner, and Manticore. When you collect all the Kraken heroes on this list, you will gain plus 35% energy and plus 10 initial energy, which is one very important element link to touch off hero's ultimate skill. We will of course need to pick some heroes to assist the big four. The puppet type is a good choice. Keen Edge, Blademaster, Slasher, Shield Slave, and Warbringer are my recommended heroes, and it would be perfect if you can pick up one Shuriken Panda for the last seat. In which case, they can boost 4 linked bonus abilities in total. In this formation, a good synthetic ability can handle most of your opponents. At the same time, the powerful lineup provides some great properties. 6 Puppet plus 55% all allies attack. 4 Kraken plus 35% energy and plus 10 initial energy. 3 Assassin will have 35% chance to deal 4.5 times critical damage. 3 Vanguard plus 4 armor. No more talk, let's just fight and see what happens. In the early stage, puppets are easier to collect and are a good place to start. But don't forget to pick up the much needed Kraken along the way. 2 puppets and 2 Krakens should be your main play and help you gain the early advantage. In the mid stage, 3 assassins, 3 puppets, and 3 Krakens in your team are a good idea. Skycrab, Warbringer, and Shuriken Panda should be mainstays without a doubt. And make sure most of the heroes are at least 2-star grade, offering good momentum during the final fight. Manticore is the key hero in the late stage. Considering the low drop rate of Manticore, how much the big 4 Kraken superpower works depending on how many Manticore you can get. Manticore can even summon a great Vadra at a grid with the most enemies, so you can imagine the power. And collecting all 6 puppets will help a lot too. You can't ignore the plus 55% to all allies attack. That would be unbeatable. Keep on pushing and victory will come easy. This game depends on a bit of luck, since the early chess formation will affect the strategy a lot. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and we will update with more strategy tips. Thanks for watching and see you next time.